time you cross in that line. Okay, good lah, midday to do true lah. You plow kata, niklai come round long, Sombrun waterfall. Nah, Sombrun waterfall name lo me and before me talk lick name lo me and faster John Mulah, me stop long, Liap, walking some plow wet now. Me come lo yellow. Me play come visit lo Sombrun waterfall. Sombrun waterfall is a place where it's people from here, they come and spend their time and holiday, or when they come home on Christmas, and many people have passed through this place from many places, and they have written their names on the wall, and people they pass through this place, many have come and gone. They have come here, especially to visit a place now, picnic area, and intention blamipla lo, bring in this blah waterfall and lo supply him some blah. Wara by polo coastline. But let's forget that for a while. Me like introducing you blah ligliglo, these two caves.
Okay. Asah was this cave, and Eluh was this cave.
Now, these two caves are originally lo legend, Emi Tok Tok, also this blah. Tupla Mary long Manus, only sabe call him Asah na Eluh. Asah, suppose you call a Balawan, only talk Asap na Eluh. Lo Balawan area, lo line lo where only call him Sasa na Lalu. But inside lo Kurti, these two names are called Asah and Eluh. They are the two women that where they were living in Manus, and this is the place where they were living. This is the original cave. They all Tublai been stopped long and before they went around Manus. And as you will know that when you go to the west, there will be two stones that are standing at right at the west coast of Manus, Tublai stone. And Tublai picture blo Asah and Eluh time Tublai losing this place. Now Tublai travel all over Manus. But what I want to say is this Sombrun waterfall was the home. It was their home, and they live here. Asah lives in the cave here, and Eluh lives here. And the story tells us that they don't know each other. They didn't know. And as the photograph will take you to this small street here, when Asah comes, and he come from Abwara Blongen and left over along what activity Emi make him. Emi left over there and Eluh will come from her cave and she will come and she will wonder, hey, somebody has been here. The time to play stuff. They were living here but they don't know each other. The story tells that they met at this. When they come and fetch water in this little stream that is coming here, then they came to know each other. So time Eluh he come and he meet him Asah at that time, so they become sisters. They were sisters, so they decide to break through this, to like break through, like now we are sisters, so we're going to be one. So in here there is a channel between these two caves here, and they become connected together. That's when they become sisters. And they stayed together and they traveled through the whole place of Manus.
You own this place.
Powerful, powerful.
And what I want to say is that this is the original, origin. This Sombrun waterfall is the origin for these two ladies. So, you like talk Sabelo, you me all Manus, when I'm happy you stop now. You come along this planet, Asah and Eluh. You must know that as you see this picture, it is revealing to you that this is the original. People from the west coast, people from where area, line of Balawan. You know when you say Asah and Eluh, Eluh, na Asap, this is where they came from. Liap in the Sombrun waterfall. Thank you.
Thank you, Pastor.